I went out to the hazelwood because a fire was in my head. I cut and peeled the hazel wand and hooked the berry to a thread. White moths were on the wing, and moth-like stars were flickering out. I dropped the berry in a stream and caught a little silver trout. When I laid it on the floor and went to blow the fire aflame, something rustled on the floor and someone called me by my name. It had become a glimmering girl with apple blossoms in her hair, who called me by my name and ran and faded through the brightening air. When I'm old from one